And massage right here. You give them a break the cold. I'll massage back and forth. Right there, that's the lymph cord. I'll rub right there. I'll go ahead and work on it. Put your fingers in his mouth right there. I'm getting used to that. There we go. I'm going to tolerate that a little bit. Run them right there. There we go. No different than how you get a horse used to worming. Yeah, release right there. There we go. I'm sure I have to take the halter off. I can underneath the bridle as well. That's good. I'm going right there with the glasses. Good. Good. I'm going to take it. Okay. And I'll rub on it. Good. Okay. I'll rub on it. Right here and here. Good. Good. See if I can do that. A little step back there, I'm just kind of keeping my space. I'm going to put my needle in his mouth right here. Good.
He's dragging him off.
Step back there. Good.
Great.
I use a simple smooth mouth snap in there. Okay. Like that. Simple smooth mouth bit. That's all you need.